don't know if you want to drop it. You look pretty comfortable with it. Does it keep playing?
Wait, I have an idea. I have an idea. Wait, let me try something.
Did it actually work?
No, it didn't. I figured out how to put it down.
Okay. I was going to say, you just punch him in the box. What's going on, guys? My name is Kioro, and welcome to Season 1 of the Ark Survival Evolved modded series on the Ark Nemesis server. Today we'll be introducing some of the mods we've added, as well as set up some of the mini tribes that we'll be playing with. So sit back, relax, and enjoy Episode 1. Alright, so we're going to split up into two different tribes. Deverdog and I are going to be in one tribe, the rest of you guys in your own tribe.
Yep.
Wherever you guys want to go, doesn't matter, the whole world's your map, we can go wherever we want. The end goal here is to team up against the NPC bush people. So,
but we will be having, once we get established for each one of the bases, we will be doing raids.
Yeah, we'll raid each other like probably once a week. And the rules for the raid is you can only demolish whatever it takes to get inside the building. Nothing more. And
no killing passive dinos?
No killing passive dinos. If the dino attacks you, then you can kill it. No killing logged off characters either. So if I'm,
I mean,
you can take the stuff off me, but you can't kill me.
Yeah. If you accidentally kill a passive dino, or a dino, who cares? But just don't do it on purpose.
Yeah. So if you have a tame that you really like, put it on passive if you log out. That's basically the gist of it, right? Makes sense,
yes,
guys?
Sir. All right, everybody circle around. We're all running around. Stop.
I'm out of stamina too.
I thought we were doing the...
Right now we're not worried about the raiding yet. We're going to establish that later, but that's just a plan in the future.
We'll probably do like at least 2 to 3 weeks of just getting established.
Yeah.
And then we'll start that.
Yeah, pretty much.
Okay.
So, who's up there?
Are we going to do no metal?
We can do no metal bases. Yeah, let's do no metal. It's going to be hard to get it to anyway because it's pretty high.
I feel like we could just do metal. Fuck it.
Whatever.
You tame a Titanosaur, we're fucked anyway.
Yeah, that's true.
Why? What are so good about those?
I know Titan, they can run over your bases and just
I feel like we shouldn't do no Titans for raiding, though. Maybe.
Yeah, no Titans for raiding. That's fine.
Because then it's just too fucking easy. You guys just stomp and it's done.
So, start your tribe and don't stick your dodo on me.
Yep. So, you guys start your tribe and then bounce.
Let's do this.
So can I be in my own tribe or not?
Yeah, you can be by yourself if you want. You can team up with somebody if you want. Doesn't matter.
Hello,
there
people.
Did you accept it? All right, let's go.
Yeah. Bye.
Wait, what?
Good luck, guys.
What?
You know where we're setting up, right, Dylan?
Yeah. I know where you're setting up.
Yeah,
no,
you guys
you
can all team up if you
want
to.
Funny man, you
want to
team up?
Okay.
No, you guys are all team.
You guys can all team up if you want to. It sounded like guy wanted
all
to be by himself.
You. If guy wants to be by himself, that's his death.
It's his funeral. Alright, wow, I'm already out of water.
You gonna bat me?
Alright.
Oh,
I have a water pack.
Do you? Is it full?
Yeah, I'm out of stamina right now.
Okay, yeah, hook it up, bro.
Well, I'm not full of water, though.
Oh, what?
I just saying I have a water pack. My water's almost depleted, too.
Alright.
Wait, where are you going?
Down here.
Why are we going?
Okay. You remember where we're at?
Yes.
Yeah.
I also remember
tribe
those fuckers.
All right.
Yeah.
Let me level up really quick. I haven't done that.
So, what are the rules about if we run into people?
We can be friendly. We can trade and stuff with each other. The only time it's are you talking about like the NPCs or each other?
Each other.
Each other. We're friendly up until raid day during the hours of the raid.
Can't just snipe each other.
Okay.
That's it. Yeah, we can't be sneaking up on each other. We can't be stealing each other's shit.
I like that.
Yeah. Just makes it easier because I don't want anybody rage quitting off of something stupid.
Where'd you go?
Can't
on top of this
beyond
big
that
ass
point.
Rock.
So.
Oh, that's a big ass dillo. I'm dead. He just pushed me off the cliff. Aw. Sorry about that. All right. Where'd they go? Let me at them. Let me at them.
I'm gonna go across here.
Oh shit, I see him.
Hope I don't die.
Whoa, 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 whoa! Scorpion's right here.
Yeah, right, you left my door open, you dick. The snake can get in.
You can also break your base.
I'm gonna kill the scorpion real quick.
I know, I'll kill the snake in a minute. I've figured out how to kill him.
How?
You the run away and shoot him in the head.
You step on its head? Or like you know you get
there's
a stick.
There's two Titan boas, dude.
Push its head into the sand.
Well, the walls are big enough so they can't get in.
Run over here.
Pretty sure
what is chasing me.
Oh, the snake's running away. Good. I hope.
Wait, what kind of raptor was that?
Was
the Utah raptor. Yeah, Utah.
Why are they so strong?
Because they're from Utah.
Wow, dude.
I don't know what to say
about that. Like that joke. Is...
that was pretty over everybody's head, huh? Couldn't get that one?
Just a bit, yeah. I mean, I'm still at a loss right now.
I'm thrown right now.
Wait, are those wyverns? What the heck?
Oh, yes. Do you guys see wyverns?
I do.
Nice. Careful.
Yeah, they will fuck your day up.
At least, yeah. Oh no, though, that's just double cancel.
Kind of different. Dinos
triple cancel. Triple
shut
cancel.
Up, what? Where triple the hell are you right guys?
Here. Do you want a screenshot? I took a screenshot.
Screenshot that shit.
Triple cancel.
I'm not joking.
I'm not denying you, I'm just curious what it looks like. We ain't got anything excited over here.
Oh yeah, I need to quit the server and rejoin because I think it's, I'm in memory leak right now.
Oh really?
20 minutes, go over here.
Yeah, go ahead.
All right, man.
Okay, how do I get the screenshot?
F12.
I did do that, but like.
How do I flip the?
Oh, just open up the Steam thing and then
what
go to.
What is that thing? Oh, that's a megalodon. That is a megalodon. That's a megalodon.
Why are you out in the ocean?
How do you flip the?
I'm at the red pillar.
Again?
Or the red.
I think.
Whatever
e?
This thing's called.
Or something.
What
e?
Is?
I think it's.
Is it
e?
A red obelisk? I'm
it's
at the red
e.
obelisk.
Unless you can't flip a hatch frame.
Oh, probably not.
There, one, two.
It's a good
yeah,
spot.
There
I
were
like
triple Quetzals. So how do I get the? What is this pink bush? There's a bush with pink flowers on it.
Weird. Is there anything you can grab off it?
Berries, just the regular bush, but it had pink flowers.
That's cute.
That's a Sarco. What level are green drops?
I think 16.
But yeah, the red obelisk is like in the water.
Really?
I didn't know that. I've never been to the red obelisk before.
Ooh, I'm getting a fishing rod.
Oh, that's funny, man.
Yeah, no, I'm sorry. I'm coming back. No, I'm just. I.
But yeah, the red obelisk is literally like in water. Like,
well, no, it's in a little cove. It's floating above a little island inside that cove.
Yeah, there's like megalodons all around it.
Yeah. It's a pretty nice area to build a base, honestly. I think there's a leak
not
in
really.
Our security there, roof builder.
I can make stone now.
Already? Jesus.
Yep.
Alright, what should I start making here?
Well, I'm gonna make drinks too.
See, like, you got
oh,
all
no,
those early levels, you're a hacker.
I can't make drinks yet. I need
totally
narcotics.
Hacking.
New stone wall.
Wait, what does fortitude do exactly, besides the...
The weather resistance.
Is
and
it...
torpor resistance, I think, too.
Torpor. Yeah.
Feeding trough, compost bin.
You already have all that stuff? What the heck?
Yeah, broken.
Yeah, I have a raft, too.
You made one? Or you just have the ability?
I have the ability, I haven't made a raft yet. I should, shouldn't I?
We'll stack all the metal in that little
ow.
Thing that you have. Do you need help making the roof?
Yeah, I stopped. I was trying to do other stuff.
I need more thatch time. If you can drop some.
I have a shit ton, I think. I was gonna go make a campfire for some meat.
Oh, yeah.
There's some thatch. 58, not much.
I think that'll do. For free.
Just eat like 50 narco berries.
No, I have too many narco berries to eat them.
Hmm.
Then eat half of them
right.
so you have less.
Oh, I need thatch now because I gave you mine. Damn it!
And I'm ruining it because it's not freaking turning.
I need
you have
two levels.
Is that
two
right?
Levels.
There it is.
To get on my level. Oh, fill your water pouch. Yeah,
I don't have one. I gave you one.
I gave you one.
Oh, you did. That's right. No, you didn't. I asked for one, and you didn't give it to me.
I dropped it right next to you. You let it despawn.
I let it despawn.
I hate you.
What a dummy.
What's the easiest way to level up?
Build stuff.
Crafting.
Where is the ceiling? There it is. Who's messing with their mic right now?
It's funny, man. Stop it. I don't even have to look. I know it's you.
He knows. Alright. Oh. Need more woods.
I'm working on it. Kill this dillo too. I need some hide for some refining forges.
You can't make those yet, can you?
Yes, I already can.
Damn, bro. This guy's ninja leveling over here.
Thought there was like a Pikachu over there, but there's just a giant yellow dodo.
Same thing.
Pretty much is, dude.
Alright, so we're gonna get this going here, get the base finished up, then we're gonna...
As soon as we get the base finished up, we're gonna start tame.
Okay.
We just gotta make some narcotics.
Some trank arrows or narcotics?
You have to make narcotics to make trank arrows.
Actually, I'm so used to SOTF.
No, fuck that. We have Anunnaki. We just need to get a level 30.
That's true. I'm surprised we haven't seen any bases
yet.
What
happens when you hit level 30?
Oh, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Just build
no,
your
it's I actually kind of want to know.
Just build your shrank arrow.
I think he's kind of worried.
No, it doesn't matter. I'm just interested.
So level 30, you can unlock the Anunnaki poison arrow, which you do not need to make narcotics for. You can just use narcobarius and make the Anunnaki poison arrows.
What did he said?
They work better than shrank arrows in the first place.
Ooh, I got some. I got 14 of them.
Do you?
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Nice. From a drop,
look at
right?
This guy.
Uh-huh. Wait, generate broodmother portal.
Don't do it.
I don't think you can anyway.
No, I can't.
I don't know if I want to be down in this area, but I am.
I got a lance.
Nice. That's pretty good.
Fucking arrows. Cloth shirt.
Oh, wow. I'm over encumbered. That's
or not cloth,
crazy.
Hide. I got curry too.
What's up, Popso? How you doing, man? Welcome to the stream. We are.
I've never seen a terror bird, but I know what they look like.
Terror birds fucking suck.
Yeah, they'll wreck your day.
Yeah, they're bad.
As in,
all right, building is complete.
Really good to get, or?
Oh yeah, almost. Don't go in the swamp, guys.
Don't go in the swamp. Yeah.
Why? See the left
bad antidote. News bears.
Wait, what's in this one?
Snakes and shit.
Yeah, don't go there.
Yeah, I had to walk through it. That's why I got wrecked. I have a terror bird saddle, though. Or apprentice terror bird saddle blueprint, which I can pretty much make already. Just
hey,
need
Brent.
A ton.
What's up?
Ton of hide.
I'm just gonna put it down because I want to see it. And it flipped. If anybody else saw that, you.
Whoa! Oh, what?
It flipped the wrong way.
Oh, you were setting it, dude. That'd be cool if we can walk up through that.
You can. That's
what?
Why
I didn't even know spiral staircases was a thing. I'm all so right. Down for that.
All right. The only bad thing is it's like right in front of the door. So.
Yeah. Way to go, hatch frame, man. Here, I'll make another hatch frame. Just get rid of the other one. Or something.
Every time it flips. Every time.
Here, let me put one right. I don't know if it'll work, bro. Watch. Oh, it might work. No, that's too short. Almost.
I can almost
can crawl up it. Watch out.
Get out of my way,
dude. That'd be so cool.
You
know
can't
what?
Crawl up it.
You know what? No, just leave it there. Whatever.
What does a lance do?
That's exactly what I was gonna do. What? What the hell did you do that for?
I didn't mean to.
Oh my god. You're just wasting resources now, bro.
That's fine. I can get a lot of it back.
Right,
wait,
so
the lance? The lance is just a poison pike?
Dude, fishing rod?
Yeah, I already have one.
Shut up. You're gonna say that the whole game because you're like 3 levels ahead of me. I already have one.
I don't have it built. I just have it learned.
Yeah. Trike saddle would be good.
Alright, so this staircase is really hard to put up.
Preserving bin's good. Stone foundation.
Oh, there it is. There it is.
Did you get
it? Put a manual on.
What?
There's the staircase you're using. Oh, I'm out of Ingrams. That is beautiful.
Is it? Is it beautiful?
There's another green drop. Do I go for it?
Nice, man.
I don't know.
So,
is drop hunting worth?
Hang on, don't set anything yet.
I already did.
Oh, I meant wall, sorry. So what we're gonna do here...
So, I've never actually made a base in Survival Evolved before.
Really?
Yeah, I just realized I had 545 fiber in my little chest box, and I was like going around searching for it.
Struggling. Do you have any thatch on you, again?
Yeah, I have 219.
Hook it up, please.
What do you need to make?
Walls.
Oh,
what did
here,
I just make? Did I just make the wrong thing? I did.
I have a shit ton of wood and stuff. I'll just make the walls.
Alright, good. What, dude,
how
I
many
need the experience. You don't.
That Mega Prana just juked me.
I can make 7. I make 7.
The Mega Prana, it swam in front of me and then hit me back farther into the water.
The water.
Yeah, you glitched out when you talked. That was funny.
He led me into the water.
Discord does it a lot.
Does it?
Yeah.
Huh. Did you put all the metal in here? A lot.
Oh yeah, I'm smelting, bruh. I am smelting.
Get it. Smelt it, dealt it.
I'm back.
Alright, so we need to make what you made in the front now. And one on each side.
Wait, what?
I just need more wood.
What the heck?
Yeah,
lances are OP.
Yeah, lances are good.
I have one.
Isn't that part of the mod?
Yeah.
Thing we can throw.
It's just a pike. Things. It's a pike, but you can tranquilize it. That's what
Yeah.
You know the thing where you throw up the people's legs and all, then it.
The bola. Oh.
Yeah, does it work on dinosaurs now? So can okay, that's nice.
That reminds me, I should probably get one.
Alright, yeah, I'm gonna make a bunch of walls, Dylan.
Okay, I already have set the ones that I had up there. Actually, I still have one more.
Oh, you thought a raptor came and killed me?
Yeah, got me too.
There's an over raptor here?
Make
funny man, let's go up one channel, dude. Go to SOTF channel.
Hatch frame. Yeah, we probably shouldn't all be in the same channel.
I don't think it really matters.
Yeah.
It doesn't matter right now at all. The first few weeks, who cares?
Yeah.
You guys are gonna watch our streams and our YouTube videos anyway.
Yeah. I hope so.
I hope so.
I need friends. So stone.
Watch it or
ceiling,
you die.
Stone foundation. What else are they gonna?
I'm trying
make?
To knock out this raptor. There we go. Are Oviraptors hard to kill?
Oviraptors?
Oviraptors.
The little ones that take eggs? Yes, they run really fast. But you can still kill them pretty... I mean, if you follow them and sprint, you should kill them pretty easy.
Yeah, they're pretty easy. I'm making a preserving bin.
Okay. I already have enough spark powder for it, so...
Sweet.
There's 300 and something in the mortar and pestle.
I guess I'll be on...
9 wooden walls. That will
I'll
do
be
it.
On Vault's team when he gets on.
Thanks for the follow, Toxic. Appreciate it, man.
Guy, why are you... Are you by yourself?
Right now, yeah.
Okay, yeah. You can just have Vault join yours, because then we have the 3 two-man teams.
Oh, that'd be awesome. Yeah.
Because he actually knows what he's doing.
Yeah, he'd be able to help you out a little bit.
That's originally why we're going to do you 3, because Brett and I played this a lot, and we know what we're doing. We ran our own tribe.
Yeah. We aight.
That's how we met Titus.
Yeah, that's right. Did he switch channels?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I was like, why is he being so quiet?
Wait, did he go to SOTF?
Yeah.
Yeah, him and Funny Man.
Oh.
Which I'm fine with, because Funny Man's mic sucks.
Yeah, it does. It glitches out a lot.
Yep. So this drop is on a rock that I can't get on top of.
Really?
Yeah.
Interesting.
Not very fun.
Hey, Brian, I'm gonna do something, you're gonna hate me for it.
Alright.
You ready?
No. Where are you?
There's another Quetzal.
What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do?
You'll see.
I'm waiting.
But yeah, there's a rock that I can't get on top of. But there's a drop on top of it that I want.
Are you?
No, I'm not. I'm crafting.
Oh.